Majority of Bollywood actors that debut in the industry eventually seem to fade away from the limelight, leaving only a few actively working and still making an impression with audiences and critics. So here is tried and refused productions with 5 forgotten or lost Bollywood actors you would not recognize today. Chandrachur Singh. The actor who was active in the late 90s and early 2000s really made a profound impact in the industry with his acting ability and endearing quality. The actor received the Filmfare Award for Best Debut for his 1996 movie Marches and carried on to do multiple impressive Bollywood films including Josh, Daag, Dil Kya Kare and Kya Kehna. The actor who has been in and out of regular Bollywood movies has transformed drastically from his active working days. Even though we saw the actor briefly in the forgettable Aa Gaya Hero in 2017, the critically praised actor has definitely become unrecognizable. Tanushree Dutta. Tanushree Dutta is an Indian model and actress who primarily appeared in Bollywood movies. Dutta is the recipient of the Femina Miss India Universe title in 2004 and made her Bollywood debut in 2005 opposite Imran Hashmi with Aashiq Banaya Aapne. The actor over the years did multiple movies including Chocolate, Dhol, Risk and made her last appearance in 2010 with Apartment. The actor who has faded away from the limelight since then, with multiple photographs that have surfaced on social media, looks completely different from her active Bollywood working days. Poonam Jhawar. The actress who was working actively in the 90s with movies such as Mohra and Aanch faded away from the limelight very soon. The actress over the years did many lesser known films that never really garnered any attention. The actress, however, resurfaced into the Bollywood industry with movies such as OMG, Oh My God and R. Rajkumar, but looks completely different from her early active days. The actress doesn't shy away from showing off on social media, but looks completely unrecognizable. Mamta Kulkarni. The actress who was at the prime of her career in the 90s in Bollywood was part of many commercially successful movies including Aashiq Awara, Krantiveer, Karan Arjun and many more. The actress who in the latter half of her career was primarily embroiled in controversy due to her affiliation with Vicky Goswami made her last appearance in Bollywood movies in the 2002 movie Kabhi Tum Kabhi Hum. The actor who has been in trouble with law and order multiple times has given interviews stating her position and innocence and looks completely unrecognizable compared to her Bollywood active days. Harman Baweja. The actor who made a disastrous debut in 2008 opposite Priyanka Chopra with Love Story 2050 had never really cemented his position in Bollywood. The actor carried on over the years doing mediocre and below average cinema with movies like Victory, What's Your Rashi and Dishkyao, which didn't even make a lasting impact. The actor, who is not actively working in movies right at the age of 36, looks completely unrecognizable compared to close to 5 to 6 years ago. And that was the list, guys. Write it down in the comments below if you have some video ideas for our channel. Please don't forget to follow me on Instagram. The handle's right in front of you. Follow me at JammyPants4. Also, please support us by smashing the like button and subscribing to our channel for weekly content ahead. Thank you for watching.